Washington, Reuters, President Donald Trump on Monday will sign a directive aimed at sending Americans back to the moon and eventually to Mars, the White House said. Spokesman Hogan Gidley said Trump will sign a Eurospace Policy Directive 1 that orders NASA to lead an innovative space exploration program to send American astronauts back to the moon, and eventually Mars.